Your OptiFiber Pro came with a strap. Let me show you how you put the strap on. So, you're going to take the strap here, and you'll notice there's a metal part here. Make sure that this metal part is all the way right up to the strap here. Once you've done that, with the metal part facing upwards, you're going to go in from the bottom and out from the top. If you go in from the top, it's not going to come out the bottom. So, just gently feed it in through the bottom. It'll appear coming out of the top. Put it through. And then, tuck it through the eyelet, like that. And then finally, lift the eyelet up. Feed that through. And it's secure. Let's do that for the other side. So, got the other side of my strap here, and again, the metal part is all the way to the end. And on this side, I'm going to take it from the top, gently push it in. It's going to come out, bring it through the eyelet, and then lift that up and tuck that through the metal bit there. Once it's through, pull it tight, good to go.